Illusion of choice. This is a really interesting psychological phenomena where we think that we have more control on our choices and decisions, but ideally we do not have it. For example, you go to a store and people tell you that you have 40% sale today. Now you think, okay, I can buy so many clothes, but then you get to know that there are only 5 items or 5 pair of jeans which you can buy in 40% sale. So this illusion of choice happens in our daily lives also. You might have noticed some of our friends telling us, what will you eat in the dinner, burger or pizza? Ideally, we can eat so many things, but they have only given us 2 options, burger or pizza. And we tend to make a choice only out of those 2. We'll say pizza. So that's the illusion of choice, where we think we made a choice from burger and pizza, but ideally they gave us only 2 options. And there were so many options otherwise, but we were not even able to think about it. So this is a beautiful phenomena, and you can even use it now with your friends. See you in the next video.